Just finally, the uni merger between the two big unis in South Australia. Mm. Opposition and the Greens want an inquiry.
Yes.
You don't have the numbers in the upper house. Is that going to happen? You're comfortable with that happening?
Listen, we've got to see what happens in the upper house. In fact, Parliament is sitting in South Australia today. I've managed to escape to be here for the Education Minister's meeting. But listen, I think shouldn't lose sight of the fact that what has been achieved so far in getting agreement between those two universities is a significant thing. It's significant for South Australia. If we can get it done, it's going to mean big things in terms of, you know, who we can attract to the university, both in terms of students and staff, and we want to have a university that is always in that top 100, maybe top 50.
If you're comfortable with that and they've gone through those details, then if an inquiry has to happen because of the upper house, so be it, just get it done quickly. Would that be your call?
Well, the comments I think that the Premier and Deputy Premier both made is that if that is going to happen, let's make sure it doesn't hold up what can be a really incredible result. And, you know, something that has been long talked about in South Australia, we might actually be on the verge of making it a reality.